Here I am with Rune Fardal from Norway. You are a human rights campaigner, children's rights, family rights campaigner. And one of the cases we highlighted here today was the case of Amy Jacobsen and her son Tyler. What about this case?
Yeah, this is one of many cases, and I hope it's coming up more in the media after this event and others, because that is actually a symptom of something that's seriously wrong in the Norwegian system, that based on no serious accusation whatever, they can just take a child. And what worries me is that there is no will to look at this second opinion, get in expert. Actually, they moved her to an other doctor that's not used to her in order to get something on her. And that shows the, what shall we say, the corruption in the system. They have doctors that write what they want them to do, and then they get the paper they needed. But that's false. That's falsifying, because the baby, as I remember, should have weighed 10 kilo, but was 9.6, well inside the charge. Normality. Normality is not exactly 10 kilo. It can be a little over, a little under. That's the normal curve. But they don't care about that. They just look for something that they can use against the parents. So that is a serious sign of something seriously wrong in that system. Yeah.